Hey guys, today we'll be playing this. It's kinda creepy, not gonna lie. But whatever, we'll get into it. Like once, since I haven't actually beat it yet. And I also failed a couple times. I have never played FNAF before. Well, only a time, like, I played FNAF on Sister Location and. What is this cutscene supposed to be? George? Am I playing as George or myself?
Huh? That's strange. I thought I heard somebody knock on the door. Benny, did you hear the knocking as well? Benny?
It's me, your sister. I heard you wanted to play a game, huh?
Yeah.
Well then, try to.
So I can't really see them. I do not know. I have to close the doors when. I was a wooden door before. Trust me. Okay, let's see if this. Let's see if this. Not a big one. No, not a big one. 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 Should move in a few seconds. He should move. Yep, he did. Yeah, there's Daddy Pig just crawling his way to our room. So after that, Mother is gonna pop up right at the door, I think. I don't know. But let's just wait until it's 2 a.m. I know she'll come at some point. Yep. Yeah, the pig is still there. I don't know who that is, but comment down below if you ever played this game, because I have not. I just found it on Creek's video. So it looks like that there's 14 cameras. So let's watch Mother, because I know she's going to move at some point. She's definitely going to move at some point. I don't know why she just teleports to office. There's too many. arrive any minute now. Let's just wait. Hello? Hello, 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 hello. What are you? Yep, she moved. She's still there. Let's keep on waiting. Come on. Come on. You are gonna move? Hello? Can you move? In the real game, the camera actually moves. Still there, the pig is still there. Why isn't she coming? Hello, mother. Hello, 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 hello. She's gonna move us some points. Like that. Grabbing Tim. Penny moved a bit. Penny definitely moved a bit. She definitely moved. Oh no. What does that mean? What does that mean? Scared. Is nobody else gonna move? Wait, I thought Daddy Pig was gonna move like a lot. Like, why is Penny moving already? Like, seriously? Hello? Hello? Door close. Mother there anymore? No, she's not. What the, she's at the bathroom? Why is she at the bathroom for? Oh. Why is Penny right over there? Tom, do I? Oh god, please, please. Please. Okay, I don't know why she's crying in the bathroom. Just, I guess. Oh, Penny moved. Penny. Penny. I'm gonna watch the door, to be honest. I'm just watching the door at this point. Watching at you. Watching the door. Gonna get me if I shut it. Yeah, I'm just gonna stand at the door, to be honest. Okay. Who's gonna move at 5 a.m.? I actually don't know, but I'm gonna immediately close the door. Bro, is no one gonna come? Like, seriously, I've been waiting for, like, I don't know, a few minutes now, and no one has came to my door yet. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep on watching. The whole entire thing. I'm not losing any power. Who's gonna come to my door, bruh? Anyone coming? Hello? There's literally no one gonna come at 5 a.m. Like, seriously? Seriously, bruh? I'm just watching the doors, to be honest. Oh. I don't think they can come in while I'm watching. I don't know why, but okay. I guess that's fine to me. Okay, still no one is coming. Hello, is anyone gonna call? Bro, it's been 5 minutes. What? I guess I made it. Alright, now let's move on to chapter 2 since I missed that as well.
Congratulations! But the game does not end there.
Oh god. This is not gonna go well. I'm just saying. This is not gonna go well. And I don't even know who moves first.
Oh no. I slept on the job again. I hope that she doesn't find out about this.
Oh god. Okay, let's see who we got here. Did I just saw one at the backyard? Oh, look at that, there's one. There's another one. I think that's the army. And I don't know who's that, but okay. I don't know what this thing is, but okay. turns 1 a.m. so far. I'll refresh. I don't know what's that there, but okay. I don't mind. I don't know why no one has moved yet. This is night 2. How come no one has moved yet? Let's wait until 2 a.m. Keep on watching. I don't know if he's gonna move us. Anyway, so let's do that and let's go. Now it's 2 a.m. Who's gonna come to the door? I don't know. I know, creak that and make. Oh no. Refresh, refresh. I'm just gonna stand here and wait at the door. Am I supposed to do that? I know someone has moved. Who was that?
I hope you've learned your lesson now.
Okay, I guess let's retry. Not that big of a deal. Thank you. Alright, now let's stay here until that weird thing. Okay, I'm guessing if you hear the noise, you push the button and shut the door. I'm guessing that's what you do. Guessing that's what you do. Just waiting. You know what? Let's not pull up the camera challenge in the whole video. I think that's gonna be. Yeah, I'm not gonna hear the noise soon. I'm guessing that I am. I'll hear footsteps soon. Why is it at 3 a.m.? Earth survived it. There's the thing. So that's the thing. Okay, so I'm guessing if comes again, I need to do it again. Okay. Got your instructions. Bye bye, see ya. Don't want to run off battery because that would be horrible. That will be horrible, so I'm not going to use anything at all. Except for the freaking door. That's the most important thing of them all. Bro, how are you gonna guess that's coming? Okay, so I'm gonna end the video off here so I couldn't complete the whole night. Bye!